So I happen to think that this is an unbelievable time for people to downsize. Whether you're downsizing from, you know, family home where you raised a family and now you don't have any children there anymore, the house has gotten to be too big for you and your spouse or just you, and you want to move to a 55 plus community or maybe a townhouse or condo, something like that. Single family homes are still in such high demand and are typically always the ones that are preferred for buyers. So having the opportunity to sell your house at the height of the market where you're going to get the most amount of money at a time when the market is shifting a little bit and allowing you to move into your next home where you can maybe get the house at asking price or even below and negotiate inspections and all of that is amazing. That's what everybody would like to be able to do, right? And as far as anybody that is, I used to be in the senior living industry, and I cannot express enough to you how ideal this market is for somebody who is considering going into a senior living community where like independent living or something like that, because the prices are what the prices are in those kinds of communities. It's not like the regular real estate market. You have the opportunity to cash in on your biggest financial asset.